Once in the past, you used to be a sinner. You used to be a hater. You used to be a drunkard. You used to be a drug addict. You used to be a womanizer. You used to be a prostitute. Whatever you were in the past, you are no longer now. Why? Because you are in Christ. You have been forgiven. You have been washed. You are a new person now. Don't let your past hold you. Don't let your past hold you hostage. Jesus has broken your past by the power of his blood, which was shed on Calvary for you. Say, I am a new creation.